Hi, this is MP Charlie Angus in coal country, Alberta, with Heather McPherson and Blake Desjarlais, and we've been talking with workers about the transition that's happening in the energy sector. And when we talk about transition, what are we talking about? We need to be talking about energy diversification, because what we've learned from workers here is they have the skills. There is huge opportunity, but we need government at the table. And so what does that look like? Well, what we've learned from the reports from Calgary Economic Development is that there is a $61 billion potential right here in Alberta for a clean energy economy that will create 170,000 jobs, not across Canada, here in the province of Alberta by 2050. But we need the federal government at the table, willing to be a partner. Now, you're not going to hear that from the Conservatives, because they'd rather light their hair on fire and run after conspiracy theories. And the Liberals, I mean, they're nice, but they just don't understand the energy economy or the economy of Alberta. What we need to talk about here as New Democrats is having a worker-centered focus on a clean energy economy that will save the planet, that will create good-paying jobs, and that will ensure that the skills of the workers that we've been talking to are considered at the table when we move forward as a nation.